The Great Wall of China. It is a series of fortifications made of stone, brick, tamped earth, wood, and other materials, generally built along an east-to-west line across the historical northern borders of China to protect the Chinese states and empires against the raids and invasions of the various nomadic groups of the Eurasian steppe. Then what about the Great Green Wall of China? If Great Wall of China is the world's largest military defense structure, then the Great Green Wall of China will become the world's largest defense system made out of trees. The Chinese call it Yellow Dragon. Koreans, the fifth season. Each spring, the dust from China's northern deserts is swept up by the wind and whipped eastward, blasting into Beijing. A choking blanket of particles coats houses, cars, and people, and the city's hospitals become flooded with patients suffering from respiratory ailments. The dust clogs machinery, shutters airports, and destroys crops, forcing thousands of rural Chinese off their lands. Clouds of it blow throughout Asia, carrying pollution and potentially infectious disease. The plan to rectify this problem is the Great Green Wall of China. The Gobi is the fastest-growing desert on Earth, transforming nearly 2,250 miles of grassland per year into inhospitable wasteland. Since 1978, the Chinese government has initiated a project called the Three North Shelter Forest Program, better known as the Great Green Wall, which aims to halt the creeping Gobi by constructing a 2,800-mile wall of trees to block its path. Up until now, more than 66 billion trees have been planted, creating the largest artificial forest in the world. The Great Green Wall project is expected to continue until 2050 and aims to plant around 88 million acres of forests in a wall stretching about 3,000 miles and as wide as 900 miles in some places. In those areas where the very first trees were planted, the forest is now mature, and rainfalls are increased. Thanks to the plants, the soil has been able to contain the rainwater and the streams have boosted their flow. Vegetation can absorb water, or it may remain in the soil. Meanwhile, in the desert, even if it rains, water evaporates because of the sun. As every big project, it is difficult to fully success. Numerous critics have been addressed to the project and its application methods. The main criticism refers to the choice of using the practice of monoculture. In most cases, only a species of plants were planted, and this makes the forests vulnerable to epidemics. It has already happened that plant diseases have destroyed lots of trees. In 2008, one-fifth of the trees have died, and during winter, storms destroyed 10% of the work of that year, so that the World Bank encouraged China to seek quality, not quantity, and it may not be a perfect plan, but we cannot forget that China has planted more trees than the whole world. The Chinese Great Green Wall is the biggest man-made forest on Earth.